If you have high blood sugar levels for a long period of time, this condition can bring terrible consequences to your health. Heart disease, poor circulation, kidney problems, and even amputation. And this is why it's extremely important to maintain a good glucose balance in order to enjoy good health. So in today's video, I'm going to reveal 8 foods you can consume to lower your blood sugar and make this condition easier to manage. Hey guys, Dr. Gus here, naturopath, acupuncturist, conventional doctor, and founder of DrLandovar.com. In this channel, as a conventional doctor, I treat my patients through natural medicine before recurring to the use of pharmaceutical drugs. So if you're new to my channel, consider subscribing and press that bell down below to receive notifications and be the first one to watch a new video. If you need an online appointment or quality supplements for your disease, visit DrLandovar.com. And I encourage you to stay till the end of this video where I'm going to reveal extra tips and video links related to this topic. Prediabetes is a condition where your blood sugar levels are midway into developing full-blown diabetes, which is usually around 100 to 125 milligrams per deciliter. A healthy individual has a blood glucose concentration below 100 that can easily be obtained with exercise and a healthy diet. But if you've been diagnosed with having high levels of glucose in your blood, you may have prediabetes, diabetes, metabolic syndrome, or any other insulin resistance disorder. Complications of having high blood sugar levels for a long period of time include, for example, nerve damage, vision loss, fatigue, arterial damage, weight gain, heart disease, among others. So in today's video, I'm going to reveal 8 foods you can consume that lower your blood sugar and makes this condition easier to manage. Number 1, apple cider vinegar. Apple cider vinegar is starting to be used in medicine as in a variety of health conditions like candidiasis, prevent kidney infections, blood pressure controls, and even sugar control, among others. A very interesting study from the University of Arizona tested apple cider vinegar in sugar controls and discovered that taking diluted apple cider vinegar after each meal showed a 34% lower postprandial blood sugar glucose compared to other controls. What you can do is take 20 milliliters of apple cider vinegar and dilute it in 40 milliliters of water and take a tablespoon of this mixture after every meal. Scientists think that apple cider vinegar slows down the absorption of carbohydrates into the blood or slows down the breakdown of starches into sugars. This effect mimics the effects of certain drugs used in diabetes. So now you know, 1 tablespoon of diluted apple cider vinegar after each meal. Number 2, red onions. Red onions are overlooked in medicine, and the truth is, they have a very powerful effect on cholesterol and blood sugar balance. A 2010 study published in the Journal of Health Insights found that diabetes sufferers who ate 100 grams of red onions every day saw a blood sugar reduction in just a few hours. They said that it was evident that the crude red onion produced blood sugar lowering effects and could even be used as a dietary supplement in the management of type 1 and type 2 diabetes. And more interesting than this is that other researchers presented results in the Endocrine Society's 97th annual meeting in San Diego in 2015, actually, and found that rats who ate red onions and their diabetes medication significantly reduced the blood sugar and cholesterol levels in their blood. What I suggest you do is include crude onions into every meal for maximum effect. Number 3, mango leaves. The practice of using mango leaves to control diabetes was born in China in traditional Chinese medicine and is now becoming increasingly popular these days. Ancient Chinese remedies actually included mango leaves to relieve diabetes and asthma symptoms, but you can still prepare these at home. You prepare mango leaves to lower blood sugar levels. One particular scientific study in 2010 gave this practice credibility when they used mango leaves to manage diabetes especially. The study showed how mice who were given mango leaf extract absorbed less glucose into the bloodstream than those who weren't eating it. The leaf extract is known to increase insulin production in the body and fight cholesterol in the blood due to the presence of vitamin C, pectin, and fiber. It's also been known to provide diabetic symptom relief with regards to the frequent urination they experience, blurry visions, etc. What you can do at home to prepare this remedy is boil some mango leaves for about 10 to 15 minutes, letting that tea sit overnight and drinking it as cold tea during the day. Another way of introducing this into your diet is grounding those mango leaves and adding this powder to every daily meal. Very good. Number 4, garlic. Garlic is one of the most beneficial foods for medicinal purposes, with over 20 health benefits that include lowering blood pressure, cholesterol, and blood sugar if consumed daily. Anyone can consume garlic safely, and this tubercule has traditionally been recommended to help reduce high cholesterol levels, high blood pressure levels, and the incidence of heart disease, a condition that affects approximately 80% of people with diabetes. So very important. A 2006 study found that raw garlic also helps reduce blood sugar levels as well as reduce the risk of atherosclerosis related to high glucose in the blood. Another review of several studies actually supported the idea that the regular garlic consumption can help lower blood sugar levels effectively. This vegetable is also a good source of vitamins B6 and vitamin C. B6 is involved in carbohydrate metabolism, and vitamin C also plays a role in maintaining healthy blood sugar levels. Number 5, chia seeds. This superfood is becoming increasingly popular for its high levels of fiber and omega-3 fatty acids. Fiber is a very important component in weight loss diets simply because fiber helps your digestive system reduce that absorption of glucose into the bloodstream. In addition to adding bulk to your stools, chia seeds, when ingested, expand 3 times to their size, making you feel fuller for a longer period of time, and this in turn reduces your caloric intake of food, indirectly lowering your glucose levels. Animal studies have found that chia seeds may improve insulin sensitivity and blood sugar control, stabilizing that blood sugar level after each meal. Other human studies support this by showing that eating bread that contains chia seeds lowers those post-meal rises of blood sugar compared to the bread that doesn't include any chia seeds. So as you can see, chia seeds benefit blood sugar control in more than one way, an excellent superfood for glucose control. Number 6, leafy green vegetables. Leafy green vegetables are full of magnesium and potassium, two important minerals that help accelerate your metabolism, and they lower your blood sugar. One very important thing leafy green vegetables do is that their alkalizing effect activates that parasympathetic nervous system, which is a branch of the autonomic nervous system, in charge of burning glucose and digestion. They're also extremely nutritious and low in calories, and can lower blood sugar levels if consumed on a regular basis, obviously. Spinach and kale are two very important components rich in vitamin C, which can reduce inflammatory markers and fasting blood sugar levels in people with type 2 diabetes or high blood pressure. So remember to include leafy green vegetables in every meal. Very important. Number 7, ginger. Ginger is another incredible food that has many health benefits in medicine, including, for example, arthritis, heart health, and now diabetes. Researchers from the University of Sydney in Australia found that ginger can increase the uptake of glucose into muscle cells without using insulin, and therefore, you know, reducing those blood sugar levels effectively. By the way, this is the same effect exercise has on glucose levels. You see, exercise helps your tissues be receptive to insulin, decreasing blood sugar levels and be it a lot more easier to control. Another study showed that ginger extract consumption on a regular basis led to 10% increase in plasma insulin levels. What I suggest you do is juice on leafy green vegetables with a little bit of ginger and consume this glass of mixture every morning. You can include, for example, celery, kale, green apples, and ginger for maximum effect. Number 8, green apples. Not many people know this, but green apples are great for sugar control. I suggest you give this fruit a try. Try to consume green apples on a daily basis. You know, the acids found in green apples are similar to the effects caused by apple cider vinegar and can lower those glucose levels effectively in some people. Help out the channel by giving this video a thumbs up and sharing it with your friends and family. And if you have any questions, leave your comments down below and I'll be happy to assist you. If you need quality supplements for your disease or an online appointment, visit drlandivar.com. And right over here, I suggest you check out these other videos related to this topic. You're going to find valuable information that might prevent a serious health condition in the future. Thanks for watching, you guys, and I'll see you soon.